We are outside of Blue Ash Chili in Blue Ash, Ohio to take on the No Freakin Way Challenge. Kids, what do you think?
Yeah.
Is there a way? A freakin' way, maybe.
A massive portion of Cincinnati's famous three-way chili, a combination of spaghetti, chili, and cheese. This is no ordinary dish. This is 8 pounds. 2.5 pounds of spaghetti, 2.5 pounds of chili, 2 pounds of cheese, and 1 pound of deep-fried jalapenos at the delicious and popular Blue Ash Chili in Blue Ash, Ohio. The No Freakin Way Challenge. If I lose the challenge, food wins. If I lose my six-pack, food wins. With these impossible odds and these daunting challenges, this is Fit versus Food. I'm Jeremiah Forster, fitness professional for 20 years and former national level bodybuilder. And I am on a mission to tackle some of the most daunting food challenges, all while maintaining great fitness and show you how you can enjoy life but yet stay in great shape. Yes, this is inspired by Man vs. Food and a takeoff. The difference is I'm doing it with a six-pack. As Adam Richman says, I am no competitive eater. I am just a fitness buff with a gigantic appetite. Can I take on these challenges and keep my abs?
I feel guilty for eating something that good that quick.
Who wins in this epic struggle? Fitness or food? This is Fit versus Food.
Eight minutes in. 13 minutes in. Going good.
All right, so we got 13 minutes in. How much is done, Jen? 3/4?
At least. Yes.
Got some room left. As you can see, all these little jalapeno bites right here. A little bit spicy, so that's going to be the challenge.
Want me to take on your city's food challenge? Go to fitversusfood.com and click on Challenge Jeremiah.